you should cringe at who you used to be. Because if you aren't cringing at who you used to be, are you really growing all that much? It's when you're able to look back and think, I really made that decision, or I really thought that was a good idea, that you know that you've grown, developed, and then you're able to make better decisions. I was rereading my LinkedIn profile, and I was going through my about section. There's this one part where it said, people want to know how I'm always so energetic, and it's because I love life. Okay, I hope to never say that again. So I changed it, and I changed it from because I love life to because I embrace what I call the green light effect, which is when you're driving to work, you're so much more likely to recognize when you hit all red lights as opposed to when you hit all green lights. But when you're grounded in gratitude and when you're able to focus on hitting those all green lights, because usually we just expect it, you're able to really enjoy more that happens in your day, and you're able to keep moving forward and enjoying it more instead of focusing on those red lights. So today, keep on cringing. It's good for your growth. Thanks for tuning in to Mark's This Morning Minute. Hope to see you tomorrow.